We also have this one for the CAM2 module. This is a concept design that is on the Z890 Aorus Tychyon ICE. Still a concept design, but we feel like it's really good to have the concept to reality. So as we can see a live system over here, underneath we have a CAM2 module design compared with the ordinary UD module. Mm-hmm. It's totally different. Yeah. So we can see the good performance leap compared with the UD. So we're really excited to share this. Yeah.
Okay, so here's when you guys are, this is the allegedly concept, but I can see you already have a full running model here.
Yes, this one right here is the Z890 UDIM version of the Tychyon ICE. Actually, high cookie or overclocker used the very same motherboard to break the DDR world record of the 12,752 MT per second. And he used pretty much the same motherboard and keep breaking the world record right now ongoing. And we know that he needs some work on that. Maybe we'll see more exciting results. And it has the same design on the moving the DDR from the side to the top for a better memory routing as well. Right now the system is running for 9733 MT per second and with the memory test, so actually it's running up, not a screenshot. You can still use that and do some settings, do some tunings. Also, the greatest part is that it supports the Intel 200S boost as well.
Nice, this is great. So actually that's a great point that you bring up. So we were talking earlier and you said like all your Z890 motherboards are 200 boost ready for it.
Yes, of course, because we already want to have a good partnership and relationship with Intel. So we know that Intel has published such kind of good technology and innovation on the Intel 200S boost. So we have implemented that all in our DA90 chipset, and it's all on website right now.